that these small and medium enterprises act as a distribution chain across India, from cities to smaller cities to rural areas, all the way. One of the major areas of improvement that I have seen is people are normally busy with time, and especially the smaller businesses where they do not have an army of management graduates to run their business, they are always constrained by time. That leads to lesser awareness of various schemes by government, various technological developments that are happening. I think awareness is the first step towards adoption. Once people are aware that there are technologies, there are schemes, there are methods to grow up, then only we will take the next step. And that is where our Free for SME conference fits in very well. Another important area has been accessibility and affordability. Some of the things in the past decade